Here we are.
Comrade, one of our best hitters, Saul Sukarno, is being executed today. The fascist government will transport him from death row in a truck. Go there and free him for me. I want my best boy back home.
He was my best. You are my worst, Scorpio.
Ouch!
Catch up with the convoy and save Sukarno, comrade.
Mind if I borrow this?
Quickly! Get him to safety!
Thank you.
in. Break it now!
Thank you.
comrade. Only you can pull this one off. A contingent of my elite men are in danger. They were enjoying some time off at the Panao Alpine Ski Resort when they were attacked by government thugs. It seems our bribes don't work that well anymore, comrade. One of my favorite officers, and I do mean favorite in every way, has been seriously hurt. You need to get a doctor in there and take out the military goons outside. Please, comrade, this man means a lot to me. The doctor is already in place, waiting to be picked up.
Took your time. Get me there quick so I can patch that man up before he dies.
Scorpio, hurry!
Troops everywhere! You have to deal with them so I can get inside and do my job!
Drive-by, baby.
Kawan, I have a job for you. A possible, how you say, double whammy. Yes, first you must destroy a very expensive and complex satellite base, which the government uses to disturb our trade routes. And secondly, you should seek out and kill the Chinese businessman, Li Ho Fook, a traitor who stole and sold a fortune of Yula contraband to Macau gangsters recently.
Consider it done.
Thank you. Shut it down!
Wonderful! Simply... what? Ah, it seems the traitor Li Ho Fook is headed your way. Be aware that this businessman is cut from the very toughest of cloth. Kill him for me, La.
He's as good as gone.